This is the 23rd of April, 2018. Orange peel. This is dry citrus peel for. No black spots. Notice there's no black spots on my hand. That's good. We're gonna run it this shredder right here for starters. We've been doing testing here with algae and made a mess.
For the bag or no?
Here's the shredder. We're gonna go ahead and put some in. We were running potatoes in this shredder the other day. Stefan, grip. Just rub it in there and see if we can leave any black spots on your palm. Okay. Drop it out. And when I look at your palm, there's a couple of black spots. This is Tuesday afternoon, April 24th. This is this material. And we're going to run it through the vertical shredder. Okay. Brown spots are, those are orange peel left over from testing the other day. Brief plant tour. This is the screw department where we manufacture screws. We buy the flights. There's typical flights that we buy, and we weld them onto the shafts of the screws. Here we are machining a screw, and here's the discharge spout for a 24-inch press. This is the raw material for making presses. These are the pre-cut parts that we buy. This is all stainless steel. This is the assembly department. Here you see a vapor-type press being ready. And here's another one getting started. And those two are further along. There's a little fiber filter. Here they're working on some other bigger presses. And anyway, this is the assembly department. And a small press. Now we're more into the screen department.